Hi everyone, it's Paul again. So today I'm going to show you this Breguet 5140 BB Classique. This one is the discontinued one. It was the first generation one. Why did I buy this one? We'll have a look. I just think this is one of the classiest watch that you could find. The most simple classiest watch you could find, where it says less is more. The dial is so clean, and the white Grand Feu enamel on there. I don't think there's one that's made as nice and clean as this on the market. This dial, you know, as simple as it may look, is really quite hard to make, and the failure rate is about 90%. I mean, 90% of these dials made are thrown away because of imperfections, and the process is like 20 steps at least minimum to get it done, and it's all hand painted. This watch is all about the style and the white gold casing. I don't think they make these anymore. And what I like about this version is that the edge is like rounded, whereas the newer version, the coin edge there is like straight across, and there isn't this dome shape, this nice dome shape, which I think is just perfect. I was studying this for a while and I just couldn't stop myself from buying it, because you know, less is more. And when I had an idea that if I go to any of these events, formal events, it's just a nice watch to wear with a suit. Very plain, simple, but when you look at it, it's just so classy. And the quality just shines. Breguet made it even more difficult in that they engraved a small Breguet right in the middle of this dial, so you need a loop to actually see that, to validate that it's authentic. I mean, nobody can make a dial as nice and clean as this. That white is just perfect. It's a 40 millimeter watch. It's considered high horology because the movement is very thin and compact, and it's an automatic white gold. I just couldn't find one that's, you know, that gives this look and feel. So as much as there are other good nice watches out there, Breguet just does this brilliantly. I mean, they're famous for the guilloche dial, but I think with Breguet, you need one of each. You need a guilloche dial and then this Grand Feu enamel dial. Pity they don't make these anymore, but I would check this out. Okay, thanks, bye.